the Earth is an amazing thing to look at. I like using a very long lens that's over probably about 1,200 millimeter magnification for taking very detailed pictures of the Earth. It, for me, it's somewhat of a challenge to figure out something I want to get a picture of and have the timing all work out. You know, those pictures are taken from 250 miles away. You know, it's a challenging thing for me, and it's very entertaining, and I hope people that are looking at them are enjoying them.